to take a wicket for three different GT20 franchises, which is pretty impressive. Chase is on, and the ball might win this one. Oh, no, that's good work. Very good work. Just in front of us, underneath us in the commentary box, hiding away in that sight screen. He did that for the Montreal Tigers. I think they also made the right call here by holding back Lamachani. I think that's the right thing to do at this stage. Shorts into the attack. He bowls tidy, left arm orthodox. It's a little bit leg sides. They should be able to scramble back for the second and do so. Got to run hard between the wickets now. Got to do the hard yards.
Yeah, well, he's a youngster, Dipendra Singh Airy. From Nepal, only 23 years old. Wonderful opportunity for him as well. Played for Nepal, played for the Nepal under-19s, and here he is in Canada, playing for the Montreal Tigers in season 3 of the GT20.
That's a good strike rate, 134. There's some nice turn. That's going to get him thinking a little bit. He's got the hand on hip. Bit of gardening to be done after that delivery. Look at this grip.
Oh. Didn't know much about that, did he?
The effect of that is going to keep him in the crease. He's not going to look to advance down the track in case he runs past one, I would imagine, turning away from him.
Rate 7.15, required 6.46.
And what they're doing so well at the moment, so the Jaguars, they're not allowing the Tigers to get away. They're not allowing them for the moment to hit a few boundaries. However, there is the likes of Carlos Brath. Perhaps he needs to sit down for a while. I don't think it's a bad ploy, because I think that's when he's at his best. When there's a lot of runs to be scored right at the end, when it's not out of the question, but it can still be done with some forcefulness.
Format.
Oh, well balled, a bit of flight. A hint of turn, good keeping by Litton Das, but the batter did well to keep his feet grounded. Yeah, lovely delivery though, but there's no real foot movement.
Bamboozled.
Try to sweep it, might get a couple if they run well, but good fielding. They'll be restricted to...
Nice shot, didn't look full of effort.
Yeah, that was a great shot. Just gave himself a little bit of room outside the leg stump to try and open that offside. Lovely, lovely shot from Dilpreet. Yeah, they're doing it quite well. After 13 overs, is 95 for 4. Montreal Chaniboum being his third over has been brilliant so far. Oh, big appeal. And a direct hit. It's all happening out there, but I think the batter was safe. But at the end, they managed to scamper through for us. Decision made. And is at the moment under a lot of pressure because Sandeep Lamichen is bowling brilliantly. Oh, what a delivery. Drifted into the pads and then turned. Just missing the off stump. A couple of deliveries left in this over. Good looking sweep. Might end up getting a boundary here, but a brilliant effort. Deep square leg. Cutting his shot by a couple of runs.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're going to have a boundary check for that. Yeah, he took a little bit of a slip, and there's one leg, I think, that may have touched the boundary.
Yeah, there is a boundary check. There was a bit of a slide from the fielder, but I think at the end, he made a decent effort. Yeah, I think it's all good. Saved a couple of runs for his side. It was a good-looking shot from Dipendra. A good sweep. Final delivery of this over. Finishes off with a single. 100 on board for the Tigers after 14 overs. In terms of experience, haven't played a lot of cricket, but making full use of the opportunity. That's a brilliant shot. Pulled it in front of square and will pick up a boundary. Outstanding batting.
Yeah, fine.
Perfect. That's the length you've got to bowl. And there's an opportunity for a direct hit. But and get the direct hit. Could have been very close.
So he'll be shouldering a lot of responsibility.
He has one of those days where he tried everything, but nothing came out of the middle till those two sixes in the very end to get a single at the end. Oh, the big reverse sweep, but no contact made. The keeper should have stopped it. The ball going towards the boundary and is going to tickle past the boundary line for another boundary. Yeah, that would be disappointing for Iftikhar. The keeper should have stopped it.
Yeah, a bit of a case of fortune favoring the Brave there. I know they'll take it. They've been wonderful and just a bit of luck going their way.
Iftikhar, he knows, I understand the importance of every run. Again, slowing it down, but still an easy single to shot finally.
He's got to come up with something here. Captain Iftikhar, 9 off.
Yeah, sure has been. No. Cut that away, back with a point. Oh, up goes the finger. Oh, I thought that was sliding leg side. I must say, it was drifting in. Didn't straighten enough, according to the man.